We are, in Jersey City, the only municipality in the state of New Jersey to be blessed with its own AmeriCorps Vista team. We have a 9-member team working on a range of projects across departments, helping the Department of Public Works improve services for seniors and others, working to connect residents with nonprofit organizations that are looking for great volunteers.
I'm the diversity fellow working with Dustin and Ives. And so basically our Office of Welcoming Communities, since it's fairly new, we're trying to promote services for the immigrant community because 40% of the population is immigrants. So we're trying to help them out. Whatever issues they have, they come to our office. And then we link them with organizations that have solutions to their problems.
As a Cities of Service associate, I've worked on projects that look to connect our residents to local organizations and volunteer opportunities in Jersey City. I have enjoyed the opportunity to engage our residents in initiatives that look to create a more vibrant and stronger city.
Well, I hope some of them will think about having roles in city government. You know, I think for a lot of them, they didn't know what to expect. I think a lot of people don't know what happens in city government. And now they see the sheer breadth of what city government does. So I think they have probably, a PhD now in city government.